Hey everyone, it's Lethal and welcome back
Okay.
to Evil Dead the Game. Today I have a Survivor gameplay video for you guys with Clue at 914. Hope you guys enjoy. And if you want to catch these gameplay videos and more live, you can find me over at Twitch. I'll have my links in the description. I'll see you guys at the end.
If you're not dodging around, you're doing the
This is Professor Raymond Nobe.
I'm at the windmill.
History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg
yeah,
you
I'm in the
to perform the following actions in order to prevent
demon
its further spread.
I don't want that.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Double barrel. White chest.
It'd be these all night if I wasn't hunted by evil.
Oh, another white chest here.
Sweet, potent. What's not to like?
I've beaten evil with less.
Something else around here?
Gotta go to Action Village, so I'm going up to the windmill and then I'm gonna go down. I'm supposed to cross the way if you want.
Yeah?
Just to have a little AoE damage.
Well, it seems to be just balanced fire damage.
If there is a chest here, I'm not aware of it. Here's a ladder for you.
Up or down. I get energy, got an amulet. Fuck, I barely turned around and it was already gone. Alright, so Acton Village.
Action Village. There needs to be fall damage. Holy shit.
I mean, I think it scares you. That could be wrong.
I didn't get any fear and I fell pretty fast.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Not in that building. I haven't seen one. Just south of us.
I want to see this. Check your map.
Get a white chest on me here.
I could never get enough of them.
I guess so. I've never been able to... There's nothing up there.
It must be a different tower I'm thinking of. We got the stairway to go up.
Actually, yeah, there's probably a treasure chest at the top of that. Most likely. Yep, there's a treasure chest and a red chest upstairs.
People ask. I thought you were asking.
gonna say, how the fuck is Evil Ash here?
I just saw the red and black.
Sure. That was a shot.
Just what I needed right now.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, right. Luck is on your side.
I'll use it if I have to.
Castle walls. Well, someone marked a cola. I'll take it for now.
I know I marked when I was in the road. That's near the fort there. But the fort ash was just swinging away. I think it's probably needed it.
Hey guys, I finally got some light over here. Me in the light, losers.
Oh, yeah.
He went first. He was going out there to stash that thing. There's another white chest in this building. It wasn't elite, trust me, I know what they look like. It's either that or I got rid of his energy. There's a fire up there I'm gonna hit. I don't have an amount. Right here.
Yeah.
minutes along here somewhere. Well, I'm just trying to search castle walls, man. Get off the fucking top.
I'm just going through.
You're looking at a guy with nothing left to do. You, one job.
Trying to pick on me a little bit, but
take these all night if I wasn't hunted by evil.
What? Well, not only is there a blue crate, there's a treasure chest right here.
Enough of these.
Blue shatter.
I don't know, maybe I think more damage would have
done. There's more colas.
I'm
up.
Cause I can hear gunfire, but I'm going back up. Oh, that's Sash and someone else beneath us.
Yeah, okay, I'm over in a different corner.
The
demon's trickery!
I'm here.
I'm in the capital.
Did not want match sticks.
Alright,
I'll hop down. I need long enough. Don't drop it near them because.
Oh, man, I didn't see
just drop it. Drop it now. Please.
The final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages.
Fucking
of the
dagger's
Necronomicon.
Here. I'm gonna rush it.
Thank you.
group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Why is it only picked up? Oh, my fear is down. Okay.
I'm fucking got the stamina. Okay. Oh.
Are we right here? Fuck off!
Taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Fucking chainsaw, really?
I mean, it's an upgrade for me. If I can fucking get it. Come on! If we could light a fire, that would be nice.
If I see one, I will light it.
There's another blue chest here. With a blue sledgehammer.
Now things will be okay.
I'll take it over, white. Even if I do have mass still. I'll fire over here.
Over.
I see it. Outside the hole in the wall.
Turn on this light so I can see
here.
Here.
Anybody holding? Gotta
reload.
I hit the car. Alright, so it's over there again.
Guys. You guys are hogging all the long ammo. Yeah, but they're fucking using long ammo. Like, they actually have long guns.
Little easier to see. One step closer to getting the hell out of here.
Yeah, grab any long gun you see.
Check this out.
Okay.
Light. Light is good.
I mean, it's not light.
It's not so bad. There's some light here.
First time I got the best. Everyone else got something.
Well, I haven't got possessed yet, but I'm dropping my gun every time I get close.
I'm reloading.
Oh, this fire lowers your fear too.
The group has roused the lost people.
Actually lowers your fear a lot.
Transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
I hit the reload at one time.
Got a boss on me?
You might want to see this.
Possessed on here.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation.
It doesn't get any goofier than this.
You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you, Ash. No, I asked for ammo and he dropped 38 for me. I'm good now. I should be able to go with 43 bullets for that. I mean, this thing. If you don't want long gun though, and we don't know how to drive. And we don't know how to drive a car. Henry can't drive through the cornfield. I'm leaving. You're here next to me somewhere.
I'll have to end with it.
I do have a legendary. You might want to get me out of the possession first. Thank you for marking my shotgun, boys. I appreciate it. Nope, I did not.
Chimps, man. Nothing comes close. Reloading! I'm reloading.
Oh, that's what I've been trying to do. He's fucking dead, I was pushing you. If you get a possessed, I got my ability anyway. Pick up your weapon.
Watch out!
Oh,
you're
gonna
get
held off? Oh, fuck! He left Elagos because I had my gun. Thank you.
Hope will now commence closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Don't do that, Mig.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Subscribe if you're new for more videos like this. Almost every single day. As always, I'll see you in the next one. Have a good one.